Hi there, Frank McLean speaking. God, what a beautiful day. Sun's out, not a lot of clouds in the sky. Fantastic. And what is this song about today? God only knows. It's a great tune by the Beach Boys. Emma does a wonderful job. Hope you like these. I know that we love making these. Please share and enjoy these. Emma and Malik are both doing wonderful jobs. Have a great day, everybody. Until our next one, remember, at the Rock Club, music is the remedy.
Thank you, Frank. And hello, everybody. It's so nice to be joining you today, this June, this lovely summer day. I want to give a special shout out to all of the members joining us for today's quarantine singing circle. We've got the veterans at Rock for Vets. Hi, guys. How's it going? We've got all of the members at the Village Jam at the Village of Cabrillo. Hello. We have the members of the Barbara Alpert Singing Circle at the JCC for sure. Hello. And of course, the members of the Gold Star Manor Voices and Engage Singers. Hi, guys. It's great to see you. I hope that the Southern California summer weather is treating you all well. We had some thunderstorms here in Michigan today. And although it's inconvenient because I was outside, I was moving boxes that got all wet. And all the windows in my house were open. And I wasn't in my house. It's fine. Things dry. The thunderstorms are really fun and really cool, but also kind of a pain. But here we are, alive and well. So let's sing a little summer song. I'm bringing you God Only Knows, another Beach Boys tune from that same 1966 album. Have a listen. Hope you enjoy it. And then we will learn it and sing it together. We do kind of play in the key of A a little bit, but also in the key of D and also in the key of G. You can look up the chords and play along with me, absolutely. The Beach Boys do not stick to conventional chord changes, so there's not much I can do to help you there. You can go back into the 1960s and blame them. Let's go through a little bit of the melody here. So you've got three verses, but I think they're all the same. Oh, two of them are the same, one of them is different. So the first one is its own, and then you do verse two, two times. So you start nice and low on that. I may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you. I'm just getting too eager. We should maybe do one warm up and then we'll come back. Nice long phrases on this one. Let's do some slides. We'll start low. Say na. Nice and smiley. Na. Really let the voice slide in between those intervals though. So you're not just jumping na. You want it to be very connected and smooth. Slide. Na. Because we are singing the Beach Boys after all. Okay, now we can go back to verse one.
I may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you.
Try that melody. Three, four.
I may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you.
Good, then they go up.
You'll never doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it.
So there's a little jump up there. Can you try the second half?
You'll never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it.
Very nice. Then we have our hook or our chorus or our refrain.
God only knows what I'd be.
Doing this in the original key, so that note is going to be a little low for the ladies. Should be perfect for the men, but we're not going to change the key because it's not too low. I think we can do it. All right, verse two is the same melody, but it's got different words and it happens twice. That's going to be all good to go. In the middle, they do a little bit of maybe organized improv or scatting, where they do melodies on random syllables. So we can go through that, but when you get there, you can kind of just have fun with it and do your own improvisation. So that's after the little piano part that sounds like this. We did slides for a warm up.
Ba 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 ba.
Can you try that?
Ba 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 ba.
Cool. Then you go back to the chorus.
God only knows what I'd be.
At the end, we're just gonna repeat the chorus four or six times, I don't really remember. They do a fade in the original recording, but we can't really do a fade here. So we are gonna give it a nice ending, and I will cue you when we need to do that. Otherwise, you can just repeat the refrain. Are you ready? Let's sing God Only Knows together in our nice Beach Boys falsetto gorgeousness. Here's your intro.
stars above you. You'll never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. Verse 2. If you should ever leave me, the life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you.
Singing circle
to find the following sponsors that make these videos possible.